I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am teaching you operation research. In that one, sequencing. In the sequencing, Johnson's rule, processing two jobs through M machine graphical method. Okay, the first we are going to see the procedure for the graphical method. The procedure for the graphical method is very simple. First, as per the sequence, draw the graphical method. As per the sequence, draw the graph X and Y. On the X axis, job 1 has to be written. On Y axis, job 2 has to be written. Now go for the marking over the X axis. Go for the marking over the Y axis. Now write the sequence. Just assuming this is the sequence here. I write it A, whatever the distance. I'm just considering A, B, C, D, E, irrespective of distance I am saying. Next is B, C, A, D, E, assumption. Next, draw vertical lines, vertical line. Next, horizontal line, horizontal line. Now match this box. See here, A and A, they matches here. This box, it has to be shaded. If B and B, this box has to be shaded. C and C, this box has to be shaded because they are going to coincide here. D and D, this box has to be shaded. F and F. Now, 45 degree from the origin you have to start. Every time this is a procedure, 45 degree from the origin. If the box shifted here, then you have to start from this one, 45 degree. Now first, 45 degree, it moves in this way. Next, it moves in this way. If assume it, if the it cuts, it reaches here, 45 degree. Then don't extend it, just move above. And again, you have to draw 45 degree in this way. Move above and complete the diagram. This is nothing but the shortest processing time. This is the shortest processing time. This is a simple procedure. After completing the procedure, you have to find out the total elapsed time. Elapsed times of the job 1. Total elapsed time. Formula will be processing time. Processing time plus idle time. Idle time. Idle time for the job 1 will be vertical distance. This vertical distance you have to consider. This is the vertical distance. This is the vertical distance you have to consider. And you have to write here. Next, for the job 1. Now, similarly, for job 2, processing time plus idle time. Horizontal distance you have to take. Horizontal distance here. This is the horizontal. You have to mention it. Processing time plus idle time. What is processing time? The total time. We call it as a processing time. The total time we call it as a processing time. This is the simple procedure for graphical method. I will start the problem. This is the sequence. Use the graphical method to minimize the time in terms of hour to process the following job on the machine shown. For each machine, find the job which should be done first and also calculate the total elapsed time to complete the both the job. This is the sequence they have given it. Sequence time, sequence and time for the job 1 and job 2. Now how to write? Now see here, for before drawing the graphical method, the first sequence, at the zero time, the machine will be 0, job will be 0. Next, 0 plus 3, you have to take 3. 3 plus 4, you have to write 7. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 6, 15. 15 plus 2, 17. Similarly, for the job 2, first will be 0, 0 plus 5, 5, 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 3, 12, 12 plus 4, sorry, 12 plus 2, 14, 14 plus 6, 20. This 17 indicate what? Processing time for job 1 and 20 indicate processing time for job 2. 17 is nothing but processing time for job 1, 20 is nothing but processing time for job. This is processing time. Time for job 1, processing time for job 2. Now we have to draw the graph based on this one. Take a proper scale. I'm considering the scale here. Scale for both 1 centimeter is equal to 1 hour. Now here, job 1. The maximum is 17. Count the box properly and place it. Next, first is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. For job 1. You have to write the sequence for the job 1. Similarly, for job 2, is 20 year maximum. This is job 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 is the maximum here. Write job 2 here. Job 2. Now see here. Now from 0 to 3 is nothing but A. From 0 to 3 is A. Write it in this way. A. Next. From 3 to 7 is nothing but B. 3 to 7 is nothing but B for job 1. From 7 to 9 is nothing but C. 7 to 9 is nothing but C. Next, 9 to 15 is nothing but D. 9 to 50 is D. 15 to 17 is nothing but E. E. Similarly for the vertical distance. From 0 to 5 is nothing but B. 0 to 5, it is B. 0 to 5, B. 5 to 9, C. 5 to 9, C. 9 to 12, A. 9 to 12, A. 12 to 14, D. 12 to 14, D. 14 to 20, E. 14 to 20, E. 14 to 12 is nothing but E here. Next, draw vertical and horizontal line. From the 3, that is A will end here, draw the vertical line. Next, B end here. From the 7, draw the vertical line. From C, that is 9, draw vertical line. D ends here. 17. Similarly, for the job 2, from 5 up to 17, from 9, horizontal lines are drawn here. Next, 12. 14. Next is 20. Now, after completion here, now match A and A. A and A, that means it reaches this box. A and A will reach this box. Write A and shade it out. A. Next, B and B. B and B will match us in this box. Write B. Now C and C matches in this box. C. D and D will match in this box. Shade this. E and E will coincide here. Match this box. Go for shading. Now, from the origin 45 degree, you have to move till it reaches E point. 45 degree from the origin. 45. Once you reach here, don't extend it. Move above. From this point, again 45. See here, it just touches here. So you can extend till it reaches this line. Don't go further. Just move above. If it touches here, you have to stop and you have to move again. In this problem, it is just touching the point. You can extend it till it reaches this line. After reaching this line, move above. Extend the line above. Again from this point, 45 degree. 45 degree. And complete the problem. This is the shortest processing time. Now after completion, you have to find out the total elapsed time. I will find here. Total elapsed time for job 1 is nothing but processing time. Processing time for job 1 plus idle time. Vertical. Only you have to consider the vertical. Now processing time for job 1 is 17. Write 17. The idle time. You have to consider the vertical distance. See here, vertical distance. The distance is here 2. 1 and 2. Next 3. There are 3. Plus 3 you have to write. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is the idle time. Write 5. 17 plus 5 is 22 hours. 22 hours. This is the 5. 4. This is nothing but 3, 4 and 5. Write 5. No further vertical distance here. The vertical indicate what? During the process, the job 1 remain constant, but job 2, the operations are performed. That's we call it as idle time. See here, the job 1 is constant here. We are not performing any operation on the job 1. But we are performing the operation on job 2. That is we call as the idle time for job 1. Similarly, total elapsed time for job 2 is nothing but processing time for job 2 plus idle time. idle time. This should be horizontal distance. The processing time will be, as per the question, 20. 20 plus idle time. Idle time, you have to see the horizontal distance. Here is the horizontal distance. What is the value? 2. 22 hours. This is the horizontal value. 22 hours. In this way, you have to solve the problem by using graphical method. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.